hand-picked spruce and pine cones come selected seedlings, close to 150 million grown annually in greenhouses and forest stations throughout Ontario, to be replanted in the fire-ravaged wilderness. That's just the beginning of our job at the Ministry of Natural Resources, keeping our forests green and growing. Through research and applied science, more vigorous trees are being developed. Through intensive management, healthier forests flourish. And through controlled cutting, we can all enjoy the benefits they provide. There's more to forests than the trees you see. There are the thousands of people you don't. People who work in and with these resources. Growing forests every day.